This is SBNN, the Safford Bulldog News Network, your source for everything Safford High School.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'm waiting back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Connor Emery.
And I'm Kevin Goodwin.
Today is Wednesday, May 23rd, 2018.
And these are your day announcements.
Locker clearance will be on Thursday at 11:05, period. Students, you must turn in your actual lock to the teachers in your hallway at this time, period. If you do not, comma, then you will be assessed a $5 fine, period. If you will not be here, comma, please give your lock to a friend you trust and have them turn it in for you, period.
EAC dual enrollment scholarships in Gen Ed classes. Deadline is August 28th. Ask your counselor for more info. If anybody is still interested in joining Mr. Tilton's Italy and Greece trip next year, please stop by and see him in room 118 before we dismiss for summer break. The trip is set for June 10th, 2019. Thanks.
So Calvin, Laura or Yanni?
Neither.
Okay.
Yanny.
It's Laurel.
I hear Yanni.
I hear it's not Yanni, it's a Laurel.
Yanny. Yanny.
I mean, I kind of hear Yanny. Both. I hear Yanni and Laurel. Yanny. So, I hear both. But
Yanni.
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 I hear Laurel. Yanny. That's what I'm hearing.
I hear Yanny.
So what do you think, President Trump?
I hear Covfefe.
Parking and locker rentals for 2018-2019 will open up on Thursday, July 26th at 8 a.m. Please do not use a phone to purchase rentals. It is better to use a computer. Prices are $60 for parking and $10 for hall lockers.
When school is winding down, teachers are trying to make it clean, are still giving you lessons.
Mr. Johnston.
Here is one of our students at SHS. What's up?
Joe.
What grade you in?
I'm in freshman.
He's a freshman. Freshman of the year right here. Anyways, school's winding down. Teachers trying to get rid of you, trying to send you to the next grade. Unknowing that they might see you again next year. Let's take a look at the halls. And then so I just want to wish you guys the best summer. Hope to see you guys next year. Don't want you guys to get in trouble now because this trash can wants to see you next year. 106. Maybe a classroom? That's just my message for now. But have a good summer. Have a good day. I also forgot. Congratulations to my seniors that made it. Us junior seniors. Woo!
Students, yearbooks will be on sale in the bookstore
with Renee Davis. They are $85. You can pay with cash, credit, or debit cards in the office. If you have picked up your yearbooks, fantastic. You did a great job. We had them there for 4 days. If you didn't, we will be delivering those who didn't pick theirs up over the next 4 days, and you will have to wait on us. Again, they are still on sale through Thursday in the bookstore at $85. You can pay cash, debit, or credit to Renee in the bookstore. Thank you.
Deep thoughts. Deep thoughts. Deep thoughts. Deep thoughts. Deep thoughts. By Zane Griffith. Sleep is overrated. I mean, I've only gotten 14 hours of sleep in the last week, and I feel just fine.
This has been deep, 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 deep thoughts by Zane Griffith.
Thanks for watching.
Only one more day, Bulldogs. We can do it.
Woo.
Man, Miss Lacey's crazy, honestly. She's always bouncing off the walls.
It's going to be funnier if you do it.
Que habla español, pero no habla nada.
I have a hair in my mouth. I need to go take a nap.